While we're sitting here waiting on the crops crew, I thought I'd say a few things. We're starting this episode a little bit weird. Normally, I try to go ahead and have everything set up for the next episode, but didn't really know what I wanted to do. First thing I did know for sure is I wanted to test out the planters with three planters attached. While it does work pretty great, it's just a little bit more of a pain than I want to deal with at the moment. So, we sold the planters. We no longer have those. And by the time this is done time-lapsing, we should have enough money to, work on said village. Basically, the only thing I really want to do with the village is, A, I'm going to add a gas station just for kicks and grins. And B, I'm going to add a couple more houses. And that's about it, really. We'll see how all that turns out. Another reason why I'm doing this weird speed up time thing with y'all watching is I want you to see just how much money I'm actually making off the village. See, I don't think I've actually discussed this, but I figured out how to actually charge rent for the houses. So, I didn't modify... We'll go ahead and let the day go through. I didn't modify anything the Alien Gem has put out. All I did was actually modify the mailboxes and a few signs. So now when the mailboxes are down, I get rent for the signs. Would you slow down already? And for whatever reason, I can't slow down time. I guess we'll let it cycle through another day. Thank God there's no withering. Wow, we have a crap ton of money. See, there's the property income, $51,120. Making pretty good money. Most of it's actually coming from that radio tower that Jim and I put up. All right, now, let's see about putting a gas station of sorts in. I think I have one. Well, it looks like the village of, whatever. Coming along pretty good. They got some tweaking to do here and there, but... So we're going to try to get this harvested off, get a little bit more income coming in. I'd like to be able to buy a planter yet. That may be difficult with as much money as we spent. However, we're going to have a lot of profit coming in. With that profit coming in, I think one of the things I'd like to do is go ahead and think about possibly buying some more land. If we look at the map, we're somehow expanded over here. We're not actually going to get income until we actually buy that. So, yeah. So it's going to be a little bit of time. How we're able to build stuff on stuff we don't own is beyond me, but we did. We should get a fairly decent crop this time around, since we've limed it, we've fertilized it. I mean, we've done everything we can. Not looking impressive so far. I was hoping to have a full bin by now. I guess I should find out where the best place to sell this is. Only one place to sell it. Well, that's pretty inconvenient. I have no idea how long that's been paused, and I apologize. We just sold off the grain, which I intend for you to see, but you didn't. Our hogs are doing pretty good, other than they need corn and straw, and I don't have either. The harvest is done. I have no idea why I stopped recording. Very odd. I was hoping to buy a planter with that money. Or a seeder. I was hoping for that, but I don't have enough power for that anyways. So I may just wait for rent to come through and let the field just kind of sit for a little bit. Then again, yeah, I think that's probably the best bet. It would be just to wait. Not going to take long to get that. In fact, we might even get it overnight. Who knows? By the way, that's going to do it for today. I am going to fast forward time lapse just to see if we can get the money. Fast forward time lapse? That doesn't even make sense. Fast forward through the night, I should say. Because I had that on slow all day. And yeah, we can totally afford that planter. Anyways, till next time, y'all. Happy farming.